we're going to reply by Kenneth J. Albert. Our second selection will be a little on the serious side of things, Overture in C minor, which calls the sonata form, which means that you will hear a section of music in a slow manner, followed by a contrasting section in a fast tempo, and then back to the original theme, Overture in C minor. Thank you. song may be familiar to many of you as a syncopated clock by Leroy Anderson. For others of you, as it was to me at first, it was the night I was allowed to be up late. My dad falling asleep for the TV watching The Late Show. It was the theme to The Late Show. So, syncopated clock by Leroy Anderson.
Thank you.
seventh grade concert band's final selection this evening will be a piece by one of my favorite concert band composers, James Swearingen, titled Trail to Glory. You should be able to hear parts of the old western, similar to a lot of soundtracks you hear of westerns that you may have seen. There's a section where you may hear your Indians in the background, and it should paint a nice picture of the old west where you are. Final selection, Trail to Glory.
Thank you.
selection. Three out of five in the entire region. Only played three of them this evening. Selection from Ballet Parisienne, which you will recognize probably movement five for finale for James D. Popular Can-Can.
Thank you.
achieved a lot this year. Like, Sam Hyken, please stand up. Sam also played baritone horn in our seventh grade band. But this year, Sam, for his second year, auditioned for and completely successfully auditioned for and was a member of the All North Jersey Junior Region Band for his second year. Congratulations, Sam. However, Sam also has attained another honor, another feather in his cap. He was selected to participate this summer in the prestigious, Interlochen Summer Music Camp in Michigan. So, congratulations. Selection from Disney's Life.